Welcome, Grodd. We can introduce you to everyone later. I need you to help collect our next recruit.
You want me to find Sinestro?
Pick those you think will be most helpful.
Ooh! I can find out where Sinestro is. I'm his biggest fan! Yes!
And you?
Oh, the rookie, eh? Yes, that one is becoming most useful. Very well. Any thoughts on where to start looking?
He's been captured by the crime syndicate and taken to Oa.
The home of the Green Lantern Corps. I can locate a vessel to get us there.
Very clever.
Well, you didn't bring me along for my personality. Come along, my silent friend. If it's a spaceship we need, I happen to know an aircraft hangar near Smallville where we can find one.
Gosh darn it! I've gone and lost all the parts for a new bug zapper! Must have dropped them in the swamp.
Surely the only explanation is that I'm quite clearly overqualified.
This Brainiac shrinking technology is amazing. I wonder if I could... Hey, what's going on? You're not supposed to be here.
The Atom. We'll need to defeat him if we want to acquire Brainiac's ship.
Ow! Still say you have little to no chance of beating me. I've never been one to shrink from a challenge. Maybe I should concentrate more on fighting. Wanna tell me what you're doing here? Are you not in the mood for small talk? You won't be a tall order. Wanna tell me what you're doing here? Are you not in the mood for small talk?
Oh, I'm sorry. Did anyone else want this? No, of course.
What is all that?
Some tech the Justice League has put into storage.
Is it junk?
Not in my hands. There's more than one way to get into space. Ow! Like this Slideways teleporter, for example. Well, come on then.
Oh, what's the matter, Sea King? Tide gone out?
This Earth is covered two-thirds in water. If we're to fulfill our promise, I require aid in searching the ocean.
Everyone has their sectors to search, Sea King. You frightened of a little hard work?
No, but I detest this playing at being a hero.
As do we all, but pretending to be this planet's greatest do-gooders allows us to search unhindered and unquestioned.
Here, Sea King. Got a little helper for you.
Whoa.
The Watchtower.
Someone has been through here and cleaned it out.
Let's hope they've left us something to get us to Oa.
There's gotta be a ship here we can use to reach Oa. I see those Justice League pests using them all the time.
Alert. Intruder. Lockdown initiated. Tamper protocol active. Security system failure. Update required.
Huh?
Balanced intellect.
Attempting reboot. Systems failure. Error. Error. Please contact the nearest tech support staff member. Rerouting power. Main security protocol failure. Hangar security compromise. System reboot needed. Security systems reset. Error. Error. Database failure. Security reboot failed. Security shutdown. Main power restored. No security active.
That was another witness calling in about the Atom colliding with villains in Kansas, with no Justice Syndicate around to help him. Time to check up on Mr. Power Ring and his super friends to see just how busy they are.
Clarkson told me Power Ring is on the planet Oa, but he didn't say what he was doing.
Time to find out. Hello, operator? Yes, I'd like to place a call to Oa, please. To the Guardians of the Universe.
Won't a call to a planet that far away rack up a big long-distance bill?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's a collect call.
If anyone asks, it was like this when we found it, okay?
Release me! The fearsome Sinestro will not tolerate such treatment!
There.
We are grateful for your service. However, there is something about you, Green Lantern of Earth-3, that is odd. You are not what you seem.
What? I got the ring, the green suit, the cool moves. I'm totally the real deal. I was, you know, sort of in the middle of something. So, can I go now?
One moment. Stay. As we, the Guardians of the Universe, deliberate on the fate of Sinestro.
Ugh, this is going to take forever.
Any landing you can walk away from.
That was terrifying!
And you should know.
All right, knock it off. Let's figure out a way to get down. Our mission appears to be off to a rather uninspiring start. I trust you can at least repair our ship.
What? Sure we can.
Yeah, we may not be super geniuses like you are, but we do have our uses.
Maybe we should have tried a test flight first.
It seemed that in addition to getting Sinestro to help us fight our enemies, we also require him to transport us home.
Yeah, let's hope he's feeling generous.
We'll need to find out where they're keeping him first. Let's go!
Another chance to demonstrate my greatness.
Great! I think we've been spotted, guys.
Oh, I am frightfully sorry about this.
Powers of mental persuasion might be of use on that unsuspecting fellow. I'll need to get closer to fully establish a link.
Ha 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 ha!
That looks like the entrance to the prisoner cells. Any ideas how we get past the guards?
I'm afraid so.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I believe Scarecrow intends to use his fear-based toxin to proceed.
Yes. That's correct.
Okay. I got you now. Sometimes when you're teaming up with other villains, you forget how much wordplay is involved.
Another chance to demonstrate my greatness. I have to admit, you really own that gimmick, Scarecrow.
Why, thank you, Grodd. I like to think that the little details make all the difference.
Sinestro, in exchange for your freedom, Lex Luthor seeks your aid on Earth.
I owe Lex a debt. So be it. Let all Earth fear me.
Going somewhere, Sinestro? Our newest member is going to show us all how he beat you the first time. Well, aren't you?
Huh? Me? Last time. Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Your will is weak. You will lose this time.
I can't do this. You guys handle them. Go! Go! So, we get this over with and everything's done, right? Okay, bad guys. You are totally gonna lose, right?
What was that about? Who is he just talking to?
His lantern ring. I believe his will is so weak, it's managing to completely guide his actions. Of this imposter's games. Let's find a way to show him the true power of the Sinestro Corps. Imitation?
Ha ha! Outstanding work, Sinestro!
I guess this means it's time to surrender then. What? You want to keep fighting? Oh boy. Thank you. Now we are really, annoyed. Yeah, you are gonna pay for your annoyingness.
Luther is waiting.